Sir, thank you for the interview. What are Hyundai Rotem's perspective plans for European expansion and Poland's role in the process?
We are planning and trying to expand K2 export to other European areas also. While we are trying to expand our K2 export, I'd like to emphasize three kinds of our strengths. First is outstanding performance. Second, rapidly delivery schedule. And the last is our cost delivery logistical support. And then we feel that we are aware very well that in order to expand our presence in European market, we need a local partner. And then I believe that Poland can be the best solution. Through our EC2 project, we will establish a cooperation relationship between HRC and Poland, especially PZ Group and Mar Company.
What defense products from Hyundai Rotem could be offered in collaboration with the Polish defense industry prospectively on European markets?
Hyundai Rotem, as you also know, Hyundai Rotem is a member of Hyundai Motor Group. We have a strength in mobility, and then we developed 8x8 armored vehicle, and then we supplied it to Korean Army already. And then that 8x8 armored vehicle is going to be exported to Peru in South America. I think that, and then I know that Poland is also trying to develop 8x8 armored vehicle for itself. So I believe that we can find the chance for collaboration in order to develop 8x8 armored vehicle in Poland. And then you can see the UGV, unmanned ground vehicle. Its name is Asian Sherpa. It is being developed with the cooperation with Hyundai Motor Company. I think we can find another chance for joint development and sales production with Polish R&D institution as well as Polish company also.
What is the RHE's outlook on the European defense market development? Does it differ much from the Asian market?
Comparing with the Asian market, unlikely Asian countries, of course, except for some countries. EU, I think the EU is facing some tangible security threat. And then considering its distinct geography, for example, largely flat terrain, I'd like to emphasize the importance of military mobile equipment. I believe that K2 can be one of the best solutions. When I consider the current level of EU's own defense capability, I think that, repeatedly speaking, we need local partner in Europe. I'd like to expand some cooperation with Poland, especially PZ and Pumak.